85 individuals at the Rodney Bay Public Health Facility have completed their 14 days in quarantine and were sent home. The individuals showed no signs and symptoms of COVID-19 and were provided with certificates of health upon their departure. Chief Medical Officer Dr. Sharon Belmar-George noted that the first batch of individuals released from quarantine entered the facility on Friday, March 20th, 2020.
Everyone has been checked through they got their clinical check from this morning, and transportation has been arranged for them to get to their community. And also they received care packages given that the supermarkets are closed. Us, we were working in collaboration with NEMO, so we were able to arrange and organize that they get care packages on their release to ensure that they have a supply of food available when they get home.
Lead administrator of the Rodney Bay Public Health Facility, Audrey Best, says she's very glad that individuals in quarantine get to go home and express hope that they receive support from the community.
Happy for them, happy that they can go home to their families and find some kind of balance. The hope that the community that they're going into understands that quarantine does not mean that you have contracted the virus. The hope that people on the outside understands what it means when I've contracted the virus, how should I stay safe? St. Lucians really have to understand what the virus is and how you can protect yourself, and that we need to be taking care of those of our families that are sick, and extending the love, care, and appreciation to whoever is in your community that would have, for whatever the reason, contracted the virus, and that we can help them get better.
Two individuals released from quarantine shared their experience.
When I first came here, I didn't really like here because I came down for a funeral, and they kept me here because I could not go, and I wanted to go funeral, so it was me, the guy who jumped the wall to go home, because I did not like it. I wanted to go funeral, and I came for that. I didn't really come here for quarantine and thing. Yeah, when I came back here, it was passing, because it better being here or being out there, because you see out there have some disease and thing. So I stay in here, yeah. I know mine stay in here because out there have more disease than here, because we safer inside here.
Solutions. Stay home. Don't blame anybody. And be happy, because the government or the Prime Minister hasn't done anything wrong. You know, you just have to save lives.
Over the next few days, another batch of individuals in quarantine will be released and sent home. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fennel Neptune.